Yes, I would like to play first. Ooh, this hand is amazing. Wish this was like something that allowed me to get a godly shrine, but you know. Let's get blue-white, just because even though we don't have black, it's just more important to have that second white right now. Alright, stony silence, no mana for you. This will get the blue-black land. I suppose Esper Charm actually is not bad. I just realized he could be playing the version with Ensoul Artifact, so I might want that over something else. Maybe one of the cryptics. I can probably board out one cryptic on the draw. Although Cryptic is sweet, and I do like my sweet cards. Playing the Plains there, of course, to keep up the Cryptic command. That thing doesn't do it. Man, Stony Silence is a beating. Okay. Yep. I think I can afford to take one damage. Oh wait, it's 2 damage. Yeah, there's no reason to rush anything, I don't think. I can activate this and maybe try to draw Galvanic Blast, I guess. I'm surprised he didn't attack me with the Nexus, though. Well, probably taking 2 again. Ooh, Signal Pest. I wonder why he's like leaving up the double Glimmer Void. He must have something crazy, like a Shrapnel Blast or something. I don't know. Let's get his Verdict in case he has like a Negate or something. Take one. Okay. I'm going to bounce Nexus and draw a card. Because I don't want to miss land drops. Because I have Snapcasters and Cryptics. And I want to just draw into like more ways to cantrip. Because I want to basically just hit Sphinx's Revelation and then I'll be okay. I want to leave up the colonnade, so I guess I could technically just like, no, Snapcaster Mage is probably better suited doing other things. Okay, so he's made a 2/2 Blink Moth Nexus. We just want to draw our cat. Land. I'll just play another one of these just in case, and then just like cast Path to Exile on his 2/2 Blink Moth Nexus. Although he did not choose to. Okay. Interesting. To do. We have literally all of the cards. I might want to save the Wraths for his Etched Champions. I could also technically just cast the Wrath. Just cast the Wrath. I don't want to be discarding any of these cards. Spell Pierce. Okay, let's Wrath again. Okay. Path to 2/2. And I will take one. Draw two cards. This deck is just so much fun. Okay, yeah. He did not want to play this game anymore. I just, like, I could, you know, take more aggressive lands, but it's just more fun to just get tiny little bits of card advantage and then run them into the ground with zero cards, then draw like 10 cards, and then like play like a million cats. Seems like where you want to. I think that's where I want to be. Alright, so he's playing Spell Pierces, which are annoying. Especially against the Wrath of Gods. It's weird. I might want Thoughtseize just because it's good against some of the heavy hitters in his deck. Like, he'll probably cut a Cryptic. Yeah, but I only have Drowned Catacomb. I'll just have to try my best to play around Spell Pierce. Maybe another Esper. I didn't see any Soul Artifacts, that's the thing. He was playing like Ataxian Probes and other such things, but oh yeah, especially because we have Oust. Alright, I'll try this. Two Thoughtseize on the draw, just to try to get rid of some of the more explosive cards it could have.